In my view, leadership is about being bifocal, which simply means that you have to know what's far out there and you also have to know what is near. Now, it's pretty much like a mountain climber whose eyes are on the peak, but he has to negotiate every step. One false step and the vision is gone. So the point I'm trying to make here is that as an institution builder, as a leader of an institution, I had to know what the critical areas around which we are playing out today. But we have a vision book called 2047. And why 2047? Because 2047 represents an inflection point when independent India becomes 100 years old and I am Kozhikode is 50 years old. You know, India became politically independent in 1947, economically independent in 1991, educationally independent with education policy in 2020. And so you can see at each of these inflection points, institutions and leadership had to map India's aspiration with their own. And that's why our vision for 2047 represents our co-evolution with India. Then we needed to ask ourselves the next question, which is, in order to stay relevant in 2047, what must we do? But more importantly, what must we stop doing? And that ability to see the far and the near is the very core of bifocal leadership vision. And we need to understand this with absolute clarity. Context sensitivity is important. Leaders have to know their ground, they have to know their context, their immediate environment. But if they're only stuck there, they're pretty much like a dancer who's stuck on the dance floor. You have to be a choreographer sometimes, so you have to get out of the dance floor to the balcony so that you know what that choreography means for the future. That's a far view of leadership. And so what's near is critical, just as what is far is critical. And that has been my idea of what it means to lead an institution.